Dobson the 50 yard line. On. Picked up by Tony Meegan. Tony inside. He finds Jacko. Jacko with the ball, it's dropped. Anybody kicked away. Left footed over the bar by Gary Manning for a good point. Great early score for the Joes. And the Moxes. Ball coming across. It looked like it's going to go out. Oh, they're in the water. Turn of ball and Mark has it again. The pitch inside to Oliver. Oliver, hand pass. Declan O'Sullivan with the ball. Declan, long ball. Down to the attack. Shane McCann has it. Oh, Shane. Pass it back to Niall. Niall left footed, drops it in. Gary Mallion picked it up, looking for his man. Tip through. Shane McCann on the end of this one. Instead, he's inside, picks the ball up, passes it back. Mark Gorham with the ball. Mark right footed. And it's off the crossbar. And it's good. Niall Gorham picks it up, coming out of the danger zone, left footed, down the left wing, ball's not gone yet, then he can't put it back to Mark Gorham. Mark Jinks, right footed, takes on two men, fists it on, Shane McCann, Shane looking up, sidesteps him, nice sweep ball out to Jack O'Maron, Jack couldn't get it, Michael Kennahan moving on to it, Michael has it, looking for someone to give it, he passes it into Gary Mallion, Gary right footed, and that's a great score. Deck has it. Declan O'Sullivan looks to be tackled on his right footed and he pops it over the bar That may be the insurance point that we just needed at the moment.
Hey!